Oh, thank you. Okay, I'll be there then for sure. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.
How'd you go?
Got a trial tomorrow at 9.
Whoa!
Take it easy.
I've got some toast for you.
I'm so hungry, Mom.
There you go. Whoa!
Oof. Here you go. Right?
Hey guys, let's pack up and leave before the workmen get here.
Jimmy, come on.
Hey, Jen.
How'd you go?
Guess where we're going for dinner?
Yes!
Wow.
Drink the whole thing in one big gulp.
There's the rest. Put plenty of fuel in the car so I won't need it tomorrow. Might as well buy some food with it, yeah.
Yeah. So about tomorrow, where should we meet you?
Should be done by lunchtime, so just hang around the park and I'll meet you there.
Where's the car?
Did you have insurance on the vehicle?
No.
Did you leave any valuables in the car? I'll need a contact number.
My phone's disconnected at the moment.
What about a mobile?
No.
Work number?
I'm not going back to that shelter stand. I'm not going to take Jimmy back there.
Where do you expect us to stay?
I don't know.
All right, fine. Well, let's get a motel. Oh, hang on, that's right. We don't have any money.
Don't have any money? If you hadn't spent all our money at McDonald's, we might have had some money, mightn't we? Now, instead, here we are. Great idea.
Well, I apologize for trying to feed my family.
Stan? Stan! Stan, other people stay here.
Should only be a few hours, so just go back to the police station and wait for me there. Don't tell them too much.
Dad, why can't we go with you?
You stay and look after your mum, okay? Yeah? Good man.
Excuse me, driver. I need to get off.
Sorry, mate. Can't let you off till the next stop. That's a regulation.
Driver, I really need to be somewhere.
So does everybody else, mate.
Oh, come on, mate, just let me off. Let me off the bus!
Asshole.
Look, I'm sorry, ma'am, but there's no point in you waiting around here. There's a chance we may not find your car at all.
But, Mom, where will we sleep?
Senior Constable Egan.
Ma'am?
I understand, sir, and I'm sorry. But you're too late.
But it's only 15:15. Why can't you just let me in?
I'll get the manager.
Hello, sir. My name's Stan. I spoke to you on the phone yesterday about the job trial. Look, I'm so sorry I'm late. My car got stolen yesterday and the bus just got caught in a traffic jam.
I'm sorry, sir, but the trial has already started. If you wanted the job, you would have been here on time.
But it's not my fault. Look, I busted my ass to get down here. Now you won't even let me in.
Listen, I think you should go home.
Look, sir, my car was my home. Now I've got nothing. Promise, I'll work hard and I'll never be late again. Just give me a chance. Please.
Excuse me, have you seen my family?